Out towards left center. Wade on the move to his right. He's got it. Runner tagging for third. Puts the tag on him, and it's a double play.
Man, you have to be sure if you're tagging from second base that you're going to move up to third with no problem. And I know he wasn't out by very much, and it took a great throw to get him, but you're already in scoring position, so it's just a foolish decision to try and push it there.